And a very warm welcome to our coverage of this game. All the preparations have been going on all day, and all is set now under the lights for what promises to be a classic.
Neither side has any excuse whatsoever. Conditions absolutely perfect for this nighttime kickoff.
So they are setting out on their campaign, the first match of the group stages.
Yeah, history now counts for absolutely nothing. It's what's in front of them that really matters.
And what a fine kick that was. He passes on. Excellent running here. He's getting free. He's breaking through. Has he got the distance?
We know he's capable of scoring tries like that, and now, on the big occasion, he's produced one of them.
He's starting out. Cipriani. He's away, and nobody's going to catch him. It's a quite brilliant try. What a run to get there as well.
Oh, too easy, all that way out, and there was no cover coming across. It's the mark of a great kicker, never to miss the ones you should get, and he never does.
What's he going to do here? Good, solid hit. Trying to get away from the cover, and it's working. Looking to shift the ball on. Trying to get away now. Surely he can go all the way. To beat men like that, and not to show the pace of an Olympic sprinter. It is rugby of the highest quality.
That's memorable. That is a long way out, and he's made it look very easy indeed. Well, that's slow torture. Another kick goes over, and the lead is extended.
Moves the play. So back it goes. Oh, he's really carrying the ball well. He's clear. I think he's going to have the pace to get there.
What do you do against that sort of pace and power? What a combination that is. Unstoppable.
Setting off. Another firm tackle. Excellent turnover from the ruck. Feeds. Nobody on the other end of that pass. Goes low. And that's a turnover. In possession now. Good sharp pass. Hits him hard.
Aggressive defence, and I think they've got a turnover.
Good pass. They're a good combination, these two. That's his. What power he's got in his game. Cassiter. That's his. Oh, he's wrapped him up there, all right. Hardly takes a step. Lovely pass. He's managing somehow to get. Makes the move. No catching him now. Just listen to the reaction of the crowd.
for Pitts to travel. He had half the opposition defence coming after him, but they couldn't get to this man. He's electric.
No way through there. That's top-class service, it really is. Good use of the space here. And he breaks.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed there. It just didn't seem to get an angle on the man.
And he takes control of the situation early on. Just 5 minutes left. He saw what was on and he's going for it. Free. Line up for 2-1. Ships on. Oh, that's loose. It's given away. He takes him down. Shipped on. Oh, he gives the ball away. The fly half makes a good hit. Any turnover ball is good ball. It's the final play of the half.
Well, the defence winning the battle at the contact every time.
Great run, great awareness too. Tremendous progress. He takes it out. Chance to move it wide, maybe. We need to get this ball swiftly away. Breaking through. And they can't catch him now. To beat men like that, and then to show the pace of an Olympic sprinter. It is rugby of the highest quality. The half-time whistle goes. It has been a power-packed performance. They've managed to see off the opposition in just about every aspect of the play.
And because of that, they're always on the front foot. And on the front foot, they look as if this game is theirs for the winning.
set then for the second half. And taken in straight away. Oh, that's good work, he's through. Try another 2 points.
Well, he's run it in from 50 metres, but the opposition have been sucked into the ball before, and it's almost a procession now.
Spears the ball out, changing the angle of the attack.
Sometimes he doesn't look that quick, but when he got that ball there, with nearly half a pitch to cover, he just took off. That is exceptional. That's nothing but a formality.
And away we go again. Goes. Nicely passed. What's he going to do here? He feeds. That's a good hit. Looking for a weakness. His. There's space there. Has he got the distance? Fair shot in for the score.
Swerve in, sidestepping, and sheer speed. He had it all as he blazed his way to the try line.
Good conversion makes the try even more worthwhile. This phase going. Brady. The score for Brady.
He's covered most of his pitch to get to the try line there. That is a superb score from long range.
And with an economy of effort, 2 more points.
I'll be honest with you, I wasn't even watching the kick. I was looking at my notes and just changing the score. Just assumed he'd get it.
Gets free. Surely he can go all the way. Just listen to the reaction of the crowd. They know that they've seen something special there. What a run!
Something special was required to crack the defence, and we've just seen that something special. What a try.
That's a good catch. He's breaking through. Speed is his trademark, and there's no catching him there. Conversion is successful. And he makes himself look big, takes the kickoff well. When you make that number of tackles, that many hits, it's going to take it out of you. So strong, almost impossible to stop. Can this ball come back quickly? Cusseter. It's gone half off to the fly half. Somehow he's managed to get.
classic tackle.
Well, the opposition defends very quick in on the ball and they're able to seal him off. He moves forward.
Advantage to him. Looks like he was concentrating on the tackler.
Well, that's pretty poor, isn't it? Because there was no reason for him to knock that ball on.
Nice pass. Gitto. Look at the upper body strength there. He gets across the gain line there. Oh, he's so strong. That's the break. Could be a vital turnover. He's seen the space and he's using it, pushing on. And they can't catch him now. To beat men like that, they want to show the pace of an Olympic sprinter. It is rugby of the highest quality.
A stunning score, a change of pace. Acceleration, upper body strength, nobody was going to stop him.
Cell Shark set off. Brady. I think he's going to have the pace to get there. Cell Sharks are in for the score.
That's memorable. That is a long way out and he's made it look very easy indeed. That is a superb kick. Never looked like missing.
So away we go again. He sets off in attack. Not much time left. 5 minutes on the clock. He's away. Has he got the distance?
Well, if there's one man on the pitch who can go from halfway, it's this guy. He has got tremendous pace. When he is in the mood, he strikes a ball quite beautifully.
He's got the ball, and he sets off. Gitto! That's nicely away.
He is so quick and so aware.
He's clear.
I wonder whether the defence were flat-footed.